open them now.
Okay. Oof, I did it.
You did it.
Mom, how about when I get big and big, and I can get more big, I can wear this over here behind.
You can. That's a big head. But we can make it smaller.
Yeah. I think we can loosen it.
Or tighten it. And Jen, that's pretty wrapping paper, right? Try it over here first, yeah.
A pink box.
Oh, I think I know what that is. What kind of box is that?
I think it's a shoe box. Or a clothes box.
Maybe either.
I knew it was gonna. I guessed that it was clothes.
Clothes? Oh, let me see.
More clothes. Oh man, I got the same thing.
You don't have that.
I do.
You don't.
I had that yesterday.
No.
Now look.
More cupcakes.
Yeah.
This is in pajamas, though. Aunt Charlene and Uncle Kenny bought you pajamas. This says, call me Mini Boss.
Mini Boss.
Because you are.
And a hairband.
Hairband with it? Can't wait to see it on you. Let's see what else is in there. I see something leopard. I'll take it off with a scissor. Let's see. This is a bathing suit. And that's a pants and a shirt.
Yep.
I love it. How about this?
Let's put all of them
back.
Look
at that.
Yeah, let's put all of them back so we don't mix it up.
Okay, then we'll try the Mama World and opening?
Yep.
Okay, I can't wait for the fashion show.
There's no fashion show here.
There's no fashion show here?
Yep.
Well, when you try them on, isn't that a fashion show?
That's not.
Okay, next one.
Next one is the huge one.
I love when Aunt Jim buys you clothes.
Next spot is... I can open this one by myself. And I need no brushing.
No what?
No brushing.
You're keeping all the bows?
Mm-hmm. Keeping all the bows in order. In order, order, order. All pink fashion shows. The box.
What kind of box is this one? Is it a regular box?
Brown.
I don't have any ideas, do you? What's your idea? What do you think? Help you open this box. No, Aunt Jen has it open on this side. You could open that side. She just taped it so you can open it. Turn it all the way over. The other side. The other side.
This one.
The other side. Like that. Yeah. And if you have the tape, take the tape right off.
Uh-oh.
What? What's that? What are you doing? Why is that up on my floor?
I just want it to be a ribbon.
Okay.
You are the winner.
Thank you. It does look like a ribbon. Let's see. We could probably put double stick tape on it. Make it look like it. What's in here? What? Come on, I can't wait. Oh, I love it.
Yeah, fan?
Yes.
New socks?
Yes. How did she know we need socks?
Can I take it off?
Well, let's do. Let's look at everything first, then we'll I'll get the scissors.
Whoa.
Let me see how that one looks.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, I love that, Frankie. I love it. I'll take that off for you as soon as you're done opening your gifts. We'll go back. What's that say? Let me see. Can you open that?
Yep. I
can. It says birthday princess. Look at all the sparkles on it.
I know that. Look.
What is it? It's like one surprise after another. A million surprises. Yeah. More bows.
Which is too tight.
Well, I can make it bigger for you. If you want to put them on your head, I can make them bigger for you. But not now. Come on, let me just...
I put them on my baby.
Oh, okay.
They should love this surprise.
All right, I'm looking at a box. My video's going. Waiting. Waiting.
Put this on my baby.
Can we do it later?
No.
I'm taping.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, my Lord. Come on, we still have to do a fashion show afterward. I'm glad, though. You have a little bow for your baby and the big ones for you. So you'll match. It'll be twins. Could you open this, please, and let's see what else? You're easily distracted. Oh my God, I love it. Let me see. Come here and hold it up. I love it. You might be able to wear that as a dress too.
Wow, look at that.
Let's see what else.
That's so cool, right?
We're gonna do our fashion show next, Daddy.
All right.
What are you looking
at? Love it, love it, love it.
Love it? Turn it around the other way so I can see the front. Oh, a big heart. Love it. Okay, let's see what else is in there. Mommy's got to take pictures of you and get everything on in it so that I can know what goes with what. Come on, there's one more thing in there. That one will fit on your head, I think. Oh, how cute! Little shorts and a shirt. I love that. Okay. All right, next box.
I love the hair.
I know you do. And Jin could have just gave you a big box of hair bands and you would have been happy, right? Come on. One more.
Wrapping paper. Are you having fun, Frank?
Wrapping burrito.
I thought it'd be better to do them separate when I have the other one here. Oh, let me see.
All the bows.
What kind of box is it?
What kind of shoe box?
All right, let's see if it's shoes this time. She tricked us last time.
Yep.
I think it's shoes. What do you think? I know it says it, but the last one said it too.
Let's see.
Let's see if it's shoes. The last time she tricked us.
And put on a pose.
Now it's...
Close.
Tricked us again. Huh? You tricked us again. Not it's right here. Here. It's a jacket, I think. Let's see.
Tricked us again.
Open it up.
Well, open up. Let me see the jacket. I think it's a jacket. It looks pretty. Perfect for the spring.
Look at that, Frank.
think it's a sweater.
It's a jacket.
What's a sweater?
A sweater's much warmer. I think you have
now
one more.
It's a mess.
Well, that's okay. We're gonna open this last one, then we're gonna go try everything on.
Yeah. Put everything inside
what,
the
box. Three things are broken.
Do
you need them all up during the week?
No.
I put them all in the garden.
I gotta leave them underneath all the snacks.
No,
Frank, let's open this up, please, because I'm running out of tape. Let's open this one up, and then we'll clean up, and then we'll try everything up.
Okay. Now, I'm just taking all of these wrapping papers, putting them over here.
Just open up your last gift.
She
tripped
us again.
No, there's no... That's not a shoebox.
The ancient is a trickster. What is that?
Open it up. Let's see. It looks very pretty. Oh, I see... I love that. Put it up so I can see it on you. I love it. I don't like it. I love it. Put it up against you. I don't know why you have to do that. I love it. Okay, is there anything else in there? We're going to try that one on first because I love that one. You can wear that to Sophia's party next week.
Okay. Whose party?
Sophia's party. Aren't you going to Sophia's party? And you have two parties next week. Zoe? Is there anything else in that bag? I think there's something else in the bag. Frankie?
What?
Is there something else in the bag? No? Are you sure we're all done?
Yeah, I'm just taking all these wrapper papers. Okay.